Welcome to Dental and Ayurveda, a channel for basic dental and Ayurvedic sciences. Our today's chapter is impression material on dental materials, and the topic we will be discussing is glass ionomer cement.
Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to discuss about one of the dental cements, that is glass ionomer cement. So what is glass ionomer cement? These cements are adhesive, tooth-colored, anti-cariogenic restorative materials which were originally used for restorations of eroded areas. So why we give this a name of glass ionomer? Because the powder is a type of glass and the setting reaction and adhesive bonding of tooth structure is due to ionic bond. And this is also known as poly cement or ASPA or GIC. So normally we call it as GIC, which is most common name. Then application. So application of GIC, it can be anterior aesthetic restorative material for class 3 cavities, then restorative material for eroded areas also, and class 5 restorations. Now as a luting agent for restorations and orthodontic brackets, then हम इसे एज लाइनर एंड बेसिस भी यूज कर सकते हैं फॉर कोर बिल्डअप एज वेल देन टू अ लिमिटेड एक्सटेंट एज अ पिट एंड फिशर सीलेंट ऑल्सो देन इंटरमीडिएटिव रिस्टोरेटिव मटीरियल देन इन एआरटी टेक्निक इसमें भी हम इसे यूज करते हैं सो क्लासिफिकेशन सो जनरल इफ हम देखें आईएसओ क्लासिफिकेशन के बेसिस पे सो दीज आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स Luting, bases and liners, and restorations. So the various types of GIC cements, they are chemically identical and they are going to vary primarily like in powder and liquid ratio and also according to particle size. So the GIC used for luting have a lower powder to liquid ratio and a smaller particle size. So jo bhi GIC luting wale honge, so unme पाउडर टू लिक्विड रेशियो कम होगा एंड उनका पार्टिकल साइज भी छोटा होगा एंड इट इज अवेलेबल एज पाउडर टू लिक्विड लाइक इन बॉटल्स देन एज प्री प्रोपोर्शनड पाउडर लिक्विड इन कैप्सूल्स फॉर्म ऑल्सो इट इज देयर देन लाइट क्योर सिस्टम एंड एज अ डिस्टिल्ड वाटर एंड पाउडर वाटर सेटेबल टाइप देन कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ GIC So silica, it is present in about 41.9%, then alumina in 28.6%, aluminium fluoride, it is present in 1.6% by weight, then calcium fluoride 15.7%, sodium fluoride 9.3% and aluminium phosphate 3.8% by weight. The powder which we are going to use in this, it is an acid soluble calcium fluoroaluminosilicate glass. Then liquid that we use, so originally jo hum liquid use karte the, that was 50% aqueous solution of polyacrylic acid. So it was very viscous. Now ab hum jo use kar rahe, the modern glass ionomer liquids, these are in the form of copolymers. So polyacrylic acid in the form of copolymer with itaconic acid, malic acid and tricarbolic acid. So this is the form of liquid that we use and the function is that this is going to increase the reactivity of liquid, uski viscosity ko kam karega and this is going to reduce the tendency for gelation. Then we have tartaric acid. This tartaric acid, the function of this is that it is going to improve the handling characteristics and also increase the working time. Definitely setting time ko bhi kam karega. Then water, it is the most important part because it is the medium of reaction and it is going to hydrate all the reaction products. Water settable cement. So the polyacrylic acid comb polymer is freeze dried. Then it is added to glass ionomer powder. The liquid is water or water with tartaric acid that we use. So when this powder is mixed with water, the polyacrylic acid powder goes into the solution and this forms a liquid acid. So then the chemical reaction is going to occur in conventional powder and liquid systems. So these cements are known as water-settable cements, and these cements they set faster than those with polyacrylic acid. So about the manufacture, so the components are sintered at 1100 degree Celsius to 1500 degree Celsius. The glass is then ground to particle sizes ranging from 15 to 50 micrometer. So now अब हम इनकी properties के बारे में बात करेंगे, like we talk about some of the mechanical properties. So first comes your compressive strength. So Yuting GIC जो होता है उसकी कंप्रेसिव स्ट्रेंथ जो होती है इट इज़ लाइक लेस लोअर, थोड़ी कम होती है. देन इफ आई टॉक अबाउट हार्डनेस, हार्डनेस इज दैट इट इज़ लेस हार्डर देन सिलिकेट्स. एंड फ्रैक्चर टफनेस, लाइक द एनर्जी विच इज़ रिक्वायर्ड टू प्रोड्यूस फ्रैक्चर. सो टाइप टू GICs आर मोर इन्फीरियर टू कॉम्पोजिट इफ यू टॉक अबाउट फ्रैक्चर टफनेस. Then if I talk about elastic modulus, then it is a measure of their stiffness. So the modulus of elasticity is half that of zinc phosphate cement. So there are many dental cements, but in this video we are just talking about GIC, glass ionomer cement. In the next videos you can see about the modern GICs and other cements also. So yeah, we were talking about wear resistance. So they are more susceptible to toothbrush abrasion and occlusion wear when compared to composites. So iska wear resistance thoda sa zyada hota hai. Then you have solubility and disintegration. So then about solubility and disintegration, so glass ionomer cements, they are more resistant to attack by organic acids. The initial solubility jo thi inki, it was high due to the leaching of intermediate products. Then adhesion, so it adheres very well to enamel and dentin. Then aesthetics, so aesthetically as compared to silicates and composites, these are less, like they are inferior. They lack translucency and they have a rough surface texture. So inka surface texture is quite rough. Then if I talk about biocompatibility, so type 2 glass ionomers, they are relatively biocompatible. Yuting type GIC is more acidic than restorative type because of low water powder powder liquid ratio. Then anti-karyogenic properties, so type 2 glass ionomer, it is going to release fluoride in amounts comparable to silicate cements initially. Then due to its adhesive effect, they have the potential for reducing the infiltration of oral fluids at the cement tooth interface. So isse secondary caries nahi hoti hai, so this prevents the secondary caries. Then conditioning of tooth surface, this is all about manipulation. You can see here that this is all about manipulation. So in manipulation, first we do the conditioning of the tooth surface. So sabse pehle tooth should be clean for effective adhesion of cement. Then all these steps, it can be done by rubbing with the cotton pellet and pumice slurry, then etching with 10% polyacrylic acid or 37% phosphoric acid. Then secondly we do the proper manipulation. So in proper manipulation, पाउडर टू लिक्विड रेशियो वेरीज अकॉर्डिंग टू द टाइप ऑफ GIC. जिस टाइप का आपका GIC है उसके अकॉर्डिंग हम ये मिक्स करते हैं एंड देन वी यूज इट. सो मैनुअल मिक्सिंग इज डन, यू कैन डू मैकेनिकल मिक्सिंग एज वेल. सो देन वी प्रोटेक्ट द सीमेंट, प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द सीमेंट ड्यूरिंग सेटिंग एंड वी डू इट इवन आफ्टर सेटिंग. सो इन दिस यू हैव टू प्रोटेक्ट द सीमेंट फ्रॉम एनी यू नो फर्दर कंटेमिनेशन, प्रोटेक्ट द सीमेंट फ्रॉम एनवायरमेंट वाइल सेटिंग. So provide maximum contours so that minimal finishing is required. So उसे हम जितना properly अभी करेंगे तो बाद में हमें उतनी ही कम finishing करनी पड़ेगी. So you ensure adequate adaptation onto the walls of the cavity. Properly adapt hona chahiye walls of the cavity pe. Then finishing. So excess material in finishing, what we do? We just, you know, remove the excess material from the margin. We trim the excess material. Then hand instruments are preferred to rotary tools to avoid any ditching. Further, if any finishing is required, so हमें उसे 24 hours के अंदर अंदर we have to do that finishing. And then here you can see the setting time. Like if you are using GIC of lifting type, then it will take like around 7 minutes to set. Then restorative type, it will take 4 to 5 minutes. And mixing time that, you know, we do in manipulations, mixing time is around 45 seconds. So here are few advantages and disadvantages of this. And advantages are that less mixing time is very less. You can see that it is 45 seconds. Then the convenient delivery system and better properties due to controlled powder to liquid ratio. Then disadvantages. So in the cement quantity is limited by the manufacturer. So the, you know, there are certain limitations as the cement quantity is limited. Then shade selection is limited. Colors cannot be blended.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Anush chapter ke ready to read notes available hai hamare Instagram pe, jiska link given hai description box mein.